The situation, employees say, still remained the same. Workers at the boys' training center are still highly concerned due to the nature of the incident and threats leveled at them. The manager of the boys' training center says that the matter is very sensitive.
This case is no different from, in terms of rehabilitation, this case is no different from any other young man's case to find themselves in the situation that he is in. Clearly, if he was, everything was going fine with him, he would not have found himself in the situation that he is there currently. So he needs more intervention. There needs to be more intervention with him, more so than a lot of other individuals. So.
The Civil Service Association, which represents the employees, held a meeting with the BTC management to discuss the issue. We caught up with the association's president on Friday morning after the meeting.
What is happening here is a result of the system having failed this young man.
Employees at the BTC took protest action on Thursday following a decision to have a juvenile housed at the facility after he was arrested and questioned in relation to a recent shooting on Shosey Road, Castries.
Today, most staff members, I must say, they are back on the property today. They came in. They're in their offices doing their work, but I cannot guarantee that whatever, if he returns, that this is going to be the same situation. So, but most staff members return to work today. The situation is still tenuous at the moment and a little bit edgy. We are currently dealing with the situation at all levels.
The teen is currently being held for questioning with regards to the shooting death of James Alexander Nelson, 43 years of Calvary Road, Castries. For the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.